in Johannesburg.
Oh, why?
I'm going for a wedding.
A zebra has crossed the path.
What is the longest muscle in the body?
Which muscle?
Sartorius muscle.
It's from here to here.
The elbow.
Which elbow?
With one fine phalange.
That is from Prince.
We just came to see what Checkers looks like in Johannesburg. Or I think this is Pretoria. Yes, we're in Pretoria. This is what the Checkers Hyper Layout has in store for you. Okay. Looks like the Gauteng has load shed in. Where did we go? Checkers. This is a balcony. What a beautiful place. Such a nice day today. It's been a while since I did a holiday vlog. Just need to tame down this hair. Today's Friday. We're going to the Harpyput Dam. Not sure if I'm saying that correctly. This is the outfit for today. Pink,
black, red, orange, gray, beige, purple,
brown, pink, blue, purple, green, gold, yellow, turquoise, aqua, white,
pink, apple green.
What? Okay. Red, orange, gray, beige,
purple, beige, purple, brown, pink, blue, silver, gold, no, green, gold, yellow, green, gold, yellow, turquoise,
that neon green, apple neon. The apple green. There's obvious faults, you confuse that. And lilac.
Black, red, orange, grey, beige,
oh,
No, thanks. Here at the upside down house. Never seen an upside down house before.
I don't know what is up. Oh, they have idea.
Let's see. There we are.
We don't have any money. We don't have any money. Sorry.
Guess where we are?
The upside down house!
Upside down? Yeah,
where are you now, Nani?
I'm in the Monte Carlo.
This is paradise.
This is a healing center of crystals. Huge jewels.
Wow. That is magnificent.
So smoky quartz. So enchanting.
You're in heaven right now, Mom.
Definitely. This is amazing.
So Anisha couldn't get up top, so I had to carry her and then I pressed her in. She took the pictures and was quite a few times.
And what happened? I got up and I jumped on pretty quickly. I was able to stand up like in a couple of seconds.
Let me say this, so she's not gonna be truthful with me, alright? So I'll be pulling it out. She did it for about maybe 2 minutes trying to jump. I can't get up. So Alicia told me to get a mask, got picked up. I went and asked her, like, okay, did it? So she was a bit shy at first. Handsome boy, big arms and all. So, so I picked Amri up. She was like, went in a wall.
She
got stuck there. She didn't stand up. She just took the photos from there.
Eventually I stood up, you know, because strong abs and stuff.
Yeah,
you can explain that. What took all three of us to do it. Me, they held one. Like, I held Danny's other. I was off in the air. Come on, guys. What was your favorite part of the upside down house?
I felt dizzy.
Your favorite part of today?
All the crystals.
Oh, what's mommy's favorite part?
Yeah. Yes,
that's definitely on the top list.
I'm very, very excited about the two crystal shops that I went to. But that drive over that bridge where my heart was in my hand.
Can you explain to us why your heart is in your hand?
Because when we went to Cape Town previously and we went on to Chapman's Peak, when Daddy was driving there and I looked down, I literally had heart palpitations because I was really scared. And Daddy was making fun, but I was really, really, really scared. Prior to us reaching Chapman's Peak, we came through the Guru and he was driving at every one of those, like 90 degrees.
Those cliffs.
And cliffs. And it was very scary. So while I was driving now, I didn't realize I'm going to be doing that over that bridge. And I had a deja vu.
Outside our house. I want 1%, guys. It's going to go off.
The house.
When we all think to get in there.
Every part was a gem.
Oh, the house.
Just came back today.
Yeah.
I can actually explain, but my dad's sister's daughter is getting married. Now, there's a lot of things to do. My mom has to write her speech because she's giving a speech tomorrow. We have to paint our nails, a lot of things. But first, I'm quite hungry. Hot summer, so hot, hot. I wanna build a time machine so I can go back to July. Hot summer, so hot, hot, hot. No shoes, no shirt, I don't care. Is everybody excited for the wedding?
Yeah. Team Bride.
Yeah. Let's go. We were driving up and
down the coast. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. In the front. I didn't want to let go. It was a long, 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 hot summer, hot summer.
They're going to be doing the car now, which is one of three ceremonies. So after this, we'll be moving to a different hall. We're going to have a little snack in the other hall as we summer after I got your number, we were driving up and down the coast with the radio. A soulmate is defined as the joining of two hearts of the same soul in the journey of life.
Thanks for coming, everyone.
Bye bye. What is this place called, Mom?
Makali's Bar.
It's loaded. So, let's just get a quick overview. This is like a, what is this called? My mom said it's like a cushion. Anyway, this comes with it. Then there's two scarves, a belt, and this big skirt.
Wow.
And then this is the blouse.
Place that on the bullseye.
Oh my god! What?
You placed that there.
You placed that. And I didn't record it.
You placed that.
Oh my god.
You hit a bullseye.
I did, and I didn't get any evidence. You are.
Wow! Dun, dun, dun.
And learn like this, two fingers.
Find the garage.
Taking out all.
And guys, the statue lost his clothes from the last time. Came all the way about 40 minutes away from where we stay to have coffee. The last time we came was Christmas. And now we're back because we're going home. Before we left, which over the head intake, and that was the first time that I held in a cesarean section. It was so exciting, guys. So basically, the doctor is telling me what to do, like hold this retractor, hold that, and then there was a point where you have to put your two fingers inside the mother, and then they tell you to lean back. She was pulling open everything. It was so cool. And then when she was taking a baby, she tried to put my elbow on her stomach to push the baby out. Then she picked up the uterus from the mother and said, "Why are we here? Let's just appreciate the anatomy." So she was showing me the ovaries, fallopian tubes. Then she left, and then there's the after part of the birth. Oh my god. My dessert is here. So then once you stitch everything up, you put your fingers inside, push down on the uterus to bring out any clots, and that was basically it. It was an experience. We're gonna do another one after that, but then we had to leave because I didn't pack. I was gonna stay awake the whole night and not sleep, but and every single night that we were here, we slept after 3 o'clock in the morning. Walkaberry was also on our list of things to do. But this weekend went by so fast.
It's been quite a weekend. Definitely one of the best. We just stopped.